Hi guys! Welcome to another episode of CoyCraft! And today is going to be a very good day! Because we have some special surprises. We are going to end up going exploring. I mean, I already explored, so I know where things are. Like, I marked it. But you see that Redwood Village marker, which is like 1,852 millimeters away or whatever. That's where we're going. I am going to show you guys the Redwood Village, and we are going to walk there. And none of it is getting cut out. None of it. Then maybe we can just see what kind of villagers they have there and get prepared for what our next husband is going to be. Yes? But first, I am EthanCoy, if you do not know that already. And it is time to make some more food. So let's go ahead and get started. And if you guys see anything you want while I'm scrolling through and be like, oh my god, you need to make the caramel apple, put it in the comments below. I'll check it out. Come on, though. But, oh, there's so many things. Taffy. No, we can't do sweets. We gotta do food. Because we had cake last time. We're gonna have a stuffed pepper. Stuffed pepper. So we need bell pepper, tomato, rice, and bakeware. That's fairly simple. Not that one. So we need two peppers. Two tomatoes. Ooh, our tomatoes are getting low. And two things of rice. And bakeware. Our bakeware. So, let's go ahead. And I remembered the exact way it goes, just like that. So, ooh, I did not mean to throw you. I am not hungry at the moment, unfortunately. It's like, oh, are you serious? But there's our stuffed pepper. So I think I'm gonna run and jump and run and jump, or just jump. Hello, Brady. We're gonna sleep, because it is nighttime. We'll probably have to go to sleep again. Don't mind that text over there. Can I just like jump like this? I'm very curious if this gets your hunger. But while we're waiting, you know, we'll just let our hunger go down. We'll come back. There's some things I had to show you. Like, if you look out there, I made that bigger. Yeah. It's not all the way down to the ground yet, like I want it to. Still don't know what to do with this room. But it doesn't exactly matter. It doesn't matter, because we're not going to live there that much longer. It was like we had to climb way up to there, and I'm like, you know what, let's just, we extended it down a little ways, and there's the stairs going up, and then of course those were the original stairs that went up. I just added to them, and there's my wards and that. Ooh, actually, my pants aren't enchanted. Since we are level 30. Bam. Fire protection and unbreaking. That works. There. We enchanted. What? Check that out. And we are hungry. So, I'm just gonna, if you notice, I started a little bridge and I decorated the, put trees up along it. Gotta have some color to it, and I like the pink and red. It just makes everything pretty. But if we'll walk up it, so you can see pink, red, pink, red, pink, red. And they are in like little, I added them to the side, just little things. But I will show you what else I did up here. Bam! We have castle walls. So part of the castle will be here, and it's going to go up. And then we're going to walk this way across this little bridge, which I'm not too sure if I'm going to keep these trees on this bridge or not, or just change them, but who knows yet. And then you come down, and right here is going to be a special little... Ooh, you know, I can connect it over there, too. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. The thing scared me. But right here is going to be something special that I'm going to do for an episode. But there is also, see right there's part of my house, but there's potential to go over to that island and that one. But I'm not quite sure I want to do that just yet. Actually, since we're here, stuffed peppers. It made us kind of full. But yeah, right below is, ooh, that would be bad if a cat attacked me and I fell. Right there's our marvelous garden. So yay! Okay, and now we must travel. Because we're not going to waste any time. I'm not taking any special things with me either. Oh, I can't jump down there. Darn it. Can't jump down there either. Psst. I like how I took fall damage, or I fell, and it should have taken fall damage, but it didn't. Yay, I'm a bridge jumper. You guys, don't ever jump off bridges. Please don't. Come talk to me before those thoughts even come across you, okay? I'm serious, too. Do not do it. Or I will personally come visit your town and be like, You can't do that. And then we will have a whole bunch of fun times. And, oh, it's a pretty white rabbit. We'll have a bunch of fun times. Yeah. Why not? No, just... That's seriously not a laughing matter. I would be very upset. Unless you're bungee jumping with professionals that has your back, that's fine. I don't care if you guys do that. Be my guest. That's... I say, have fun. Why not have fun in the world, you know? And actually, speaking of fun... What plan is this? Oops. Well, that was a spider eye plant. That's odd. Yes. Speaking of fun, sometime in June, I will be gone for a whole week. So all of those episodes will be pre-recorded because I'm going to take a trip to LA with me and my partner, David. We're going to just, because we want to eventually move out there. We need to go and scope out the land. Is that a zombie underwater? That's a zombie underwater. That is creepy. But we want to see what area we want to live in more. So we're just there to check it out. But we are going to do a whole bunch of fun things. And I'm going to try to make it to Disneyland with him. Because it would be a lot of fun. Go to Disneyland, come on. Who doesn't have fun there? That's where dreams come true, you know? But also this year, I plan to try to go skydiving. I've always wanted to, or not always. I've recently just been like, oh my God, I want to go. I need to go. That would just, so I'm going to try my hardest just to make it. To make it skydiving. And of course there's gonna be videos. Of course. Oh, ow. Quicksand. I didn't like that noise. Ah, there's the quicksand. I was like, I know I have some, but where is it? Quicksand is very dangerous. I hear you, just stay away, please. Oh my goodness. And actually, sorry, I got distracted by this quicksand. I'm like intrigued by it for some reason. Ah, don't push me into it. But yeah, I'm also doing a couple of 5K runs. One of them is going to be... Wow, that really goes down there. One of them is the color run. It's a 5K run where... Hey. You traveled all the way across the water to attack me and die. You don't make no sense. But the color run is... Basically, you just do a 5K run. It's just to celebrate love. Like, why not? Love, family, friends, fun. That's literally what it is. And, yeah. But while you're running... Ooh, I don't like you. While you are running, there's going to be volunteers that throw colored dust on you. It is environmentally friendly. Don't you guys worry. So... Not only is it not hurting the environment, but it's just like a whole fun. So you get colored dust thrown on you. Is the village up or down? Well, thanks for the water. Oh, I'm almost there. No, I'm not. I am not almost there. Wow, I did not realize I traveled this far. I don't like that noise. That room freaks me out. But yeah, you're just running and having a lot of fun and whatnot, getting color thrown at you. And at the very end, there's a nice little celebration where everyone has these packets of color, all the people that ran. And then everyone throws it up in the air at once. And it's just one glorious colored mess, and it is magical. Like, so I've watched a ton of videos. If you want, go look it up. It's called just called Color Run. But I am super excited. That is going to be at the end of May. So May 31st. That's when I'm going to be coloring it up. And then in September, so it's a little later in the year, I am going to be going with some family and doing what's called the Warrior Dash. And what that is, it's pretty much, it's another 5K run, but it's also with obstacles. So you are literally jumping over like ankle high fire, crawling through the mud, going over what, like a tightrope thing that you're walking on. Where? Hi, raccoon. I lost where it says. I know I didn't pass it. Somebody got hurt. Someone died. Where did the village go? I swear it was over here. Wasn't it? Because it's... Okay, I'm going to cut out this water part because it's kind of boring. Okay, guys. Well, I made it to this island. As you can see, I literally just climbed right up there and it showed itself again. So there's all these fun things. Oh yeah, why am I on fire? Why did he put me on fire? Come on, make it into water. Oh, there's a creeper and there's a zombie. Go away. Oh. Oh God, creep. So a ghost, a zombie, a creeper, a skeleton. Ouch. Skeleton number two. Where's zombie number two? There's zombie number two. My goodness. Is that all ice? Where's my village? Oh, there's three spiders there. There's two spiders there. I don't know where it is. Huh. So this zombie sees me. There's two zombies there. Okay. Well, there it is. I see it in the trees, which is odd. Oh, oh. Hi, wolf. Yes, you're so dangerous. Ugh, goodness, but yeah, that, ugh, there's more water. I thought we were done with water. Oh, no, more water. Well, anyways, while I'm going through this one, the warrior dash is you're jumping over obstacles, going through tight ropes, and a whole bunch of other stuff over walls and stuff. I'm going to be doing that with a cousin. So, yay. That should be fun. There's just so much that's going on this summer. A lot of out and about stuff. But I will try to have a video of all of those things. Literally all of them. Because that would be... I thought that seaweed was a zombie chasing me. Finally, we're coming closer to this village, but yeah, this summer is going to be so much fun. I am so excited for it. I will definitely have a camera with me so I can post, be like, hey guys, let's do this thing, and I'm excited for it all. And I wish it would become sun or daylight just because it's, oh my god, I don't like when it's nighttime. I might... go on here. Well, here's the tall trees. Yeah, I think I'm gonna land on this one just to. Oh, there's a skeleton. Can we just skip it? If he shoots me, I'm gonna be so mad. Looks like it's on the other side of this, but those trees are very pretty. Oh, I swear I just saw spider eyes. I see a village. I know, I should have made a boat. I really should have made a boat. Is this moon going down yet? Oh. See, it's like getting bright over there. It's odd. I think the sun is coming up. Starting to come up, which is good. There's a wolf again. Nope. The moon's just right there. There's another ghost. There's an ogre over there. I totally forgot there's werewolves. They could easily kill me. But yeah, I am going to just... There's the... Ah! Going to just sit here and guard myself because there's way too many enemies all around. Because I see an ogre and I think a skeleton warrior. There's a zombie there and a zombie there. There's something else in the water there. I know there's a ghost over there. It's the village. There was a wolf. I don't know where he got to. There's two zombies there. There's a zombie there. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not safe here. I think this zombie's gonna reach me first, though. Push him back. There's one less zombie. And now the zombies are all gonna come. Watch all the zombies come out. Oh, there's guards attacking those villagers. There's this zombie here. The sun. Oh, here's the sunrise. Oh, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Ah! And you're gonna burn. I mean, I'm gonna kill you first, but you're gonna burn. You would have burned. You would have. I'm not ready to go over there just yet. Oh, look at the sky, the beautiful sky. I like how it changes colors. It's just like poof, 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 poof. Oh, zombies. Give up. Ah, creeper, really? Has to be a creeper there. I totally missed. I missed that one too. Oh, there's two creepers there. I want on that lily pad. Ah, that's a bad thing about. Okay. I know there's a creeper. Two creepers here. Let's go around to kill this one. Oh! I don't know where it's coming from. Oh god. That's awful. Yeah, see. No, leave that village alone. Leave the village alone. Just leave the village alone. Well, the creeper kind of blew up a tree for you. I don't see no one's in here. Hi! Hi, Martin. Are you the only one here? Are you the only villager? If you are the only villager, that's sad. Why is there saplings? Oh, hi. Hi, Alma. Aw, you're cute. She's cute. Oh, who's this? This is Martin the farmer. What can he trade? Emerald for melon. No, thank you. You guys are supposed to have, like, good stuff. I only see those two people. Well, what can you do? You want gravel and an emerald for flint? No. No. I think... No, there's more up there. There's gotta be more up there. I fell in the water. I was gonna say, if this is it... Why would I mark it? I mean, it's not that big. If it is. Ah, I failed. One of these days I'm gonna get better at parkour, I promise you. Ah! Oh my god, I know who that is. I think they're stuck. Came out of nowhere. Yeah, let's. Hey, I'm just talking to you. That was rude. Who says Linda? You have a twin. You know that? And you have an ingrown tree. There's this lava. Do you have anything in there, in these furnaces? No. But you always have a chest. Ooh, necklace mold. And a saddle. And I will take this just because. And I like food too. I'll take the food. But you can have tree. And you can have gravel and flint. And I'll let you grow pineapple. I will let you grow pineapple. But I want everything else, so thanks. I don't know who you are, but... Oh, who are you? Who are you? Sean? You want gold for an emerald? Can I gift you an apple? Oh, well, he likes this. Aw. Oh, thanks. Well, it's helping. I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way. He likes mining stuff. Ooh, I don't have anything for him. Oh, we're gonna give him some redstone. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, he likes redstone. A little bit. Do you like gravel? Oh, you don't like gravel. I'm sorry, I didn't know what you wanted. You know what, you want coal. That's what you want. Yep, you want coal. So it goes from 3. Oh. Well, you like your coal. I have some coal, so you can take these. I think we found he's like mysterious and he'd be perfect for the castle. Oh my god. Oh my god, you guys, we found him. We found who we wanted. I'm just giving him coal. He likes coal. Yay! Can I chat joke with you? Alright then, can I chat with you? Ugh! Why must you be so mean to me? We're gonna get it down to 45. And he's at 89. Okay. Can you, like, not bug me? You know what? Can I flirt with you? Oh, you will. Oh. Ugh. You know what? Just take my coal. We gotta come back with diamonds. Yeah, we do. There's a lot of people that look like Alan. I can't have another Alan. But I can have one of those. I forgot your name. Sean. Hey. You're welcome. Okay. Well, I am going to go ahead and travel my way back home. So I will... Man, it's going to be so fun getting him home. I will be right back when I make it inside my house. Okay? I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, guys, I have safely made it back home. You get to see me throw things away. Did not realize I had all that. But I did make it home. Yay, home! What do I have in here? A necklace mold. I don't know what these rare pet candies are for. It's kind of bugging me. It's like, I don't know. What are they? I have those trees. I don't need sand. I might always need dirt. I don't know where that came from. And we got quicksand. I don't know what I'm gonna use quicksand for, but we got quicksand. Oops, wrong one. Yay, quicksand. We got spider hide. We got more of that hide. We got bread. We got a thing of bread. Apples. So our bread, we have bread in there. I don't know how that got like that. Ooh, but you know what we could do with this? With our sword. Though we already have a sword up there. Bam. Bam. Two swords. But it is starting to get dark, so I'll go ahead and sleep. Sleeping takes forever. And you know what we need to do? We need to prepare our castle. So I need to get some guards there that I actually interact with. Come here, dude. Hey, I'm looking right at you. Where'd you go? Why is he way up there? Guard, why did you attack him? You scared him away now. Oh, I can't even get up there. Ah. Please tell me you dropped him in the door. Oh. I wanted an ender pearl. What do you mean? Bo wanted an ender pearl. But that didn't happen. Of course not. Of course it didn't happen. These chickens. I try my hardest to get these ender pearls and they're just not happening. What is that? Oh, that weird noise. Oh. You failed. Please don't quit your day job. Unless that was your day job, because I'm sorry. Actually, never mind, because I want a pet duck. I just want to see if these will work. So I'm just going to test them out. Can I duck? Can I give you seeds? Do you not want seeds? I need to. Oh. Well, those can go there. Someone can eat those. Whoever they want. Because I'm on a mission to find another bunny. We have two bunnies that we need to find. Oh my god, he's so cute. You are so cute. Yes, you are. One day, I promise you, one day, I will have someone similar to you. Now to get you home, I don't exactly know. But we shall do it. Ugh. And these things. Oh my god, another cow. No. Taking your pork chops. Oops. Bum, bum, ba-dum, dum. Oh, ouch. Hi, doggy. Well, don't follow me. Raccoon. Is that another skeleton? Where did all this water come from? I've been in this area so much, but I don't remember half of the stuff. Hi, Mr. Fox. What is this? What was in that tree? Oh. The tree was in the tree. We're looking for a specific thing because, oh, well, not that, but it's got to be somewhere. They have to be somewhere. So many chickens. There's a bird. Oops, I missed. A horse and there's an elephant. Yes, we have an elephant. No big deal, just an elephant in the middle of nowhere. And a deer. I wish you could tame the deer. Oh, I so wish you could. I would like to have them. I would have a nice little deer farm. I think it's raining. Not in the game, obviously not in the game. Oh, did you give a little? Did you make a little horse? He's cute. Can I give you this? Do you want that? Do you want raw chicken? Or do you want? I don't know what you want. I have this. You're cute, but I don't know what you want. I'm sorry. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute. He's gonna follow me. I betcha. I don't know where to find rabbits, but I'm pretty sure they're not in here. Oh, you guys know what I'm looking for. But see, the only thing is, we gotta find two specific colored rabbits. So it's very difficult. Oh. Oh, there's a baby panda bear. I want the panda bears. They are just too cute. You are too cute. I did not mean to push him off, I swear. I did not mean to push him off. He just wanted to jump. Oh, I was like, what the heck is that? Oh, thank you, Tiger. Cheetah. No, no, no. Leave me alone. I promise you don't want me. Okay. See? He didn't want me. Aw, did you two do this too? Aw, two more baby horsies. That's so cute. My goodness. There's just so many baby animals this episode. And I want them all. Except that maggot. I don't want that. There's a bird and aw, there's some goats. Aw. Well, I found a rabbit, but it's not the right colored rabbit. Aw, that's an interesting tree. What are you? You dropped some Japanese maple shrub? I want you. We're gonna go plant a bush if we can find another rabbit. Because we found one. Just random thing of sand. Here, bunny bunnies. No bunny fool. You get that sheep, lion. You get that, but don't get me, don't get me, don't get me. It's another chicken. It's a duck and a pig. Pigs that don't like me very much. Those pigs never like me. Ha! I scared you. Yeah, I did. Ah, there, see, he's so cute too, but they don't. Hi, pig. See, I don't mind the pigs. Pigs are nice to me. Not those boars. They are so mean. Aw, all these baby goats and a snake. I don't want another snake. Actually, we haven't checked on our snakes in a while. I'm not finding a rabbit, you guys. So we might just have to wait on the rabbits. I know you want to attack me. You always attack me. You didn't attack me that time, but you took my tiger tooth. Ouch. Why would you sneak attack me? Ugh, that was just rude. That was rude. And see, there's tigers there. Some puppy doggies. And that noise again. Oh. Well, here's another rabbit. Still the not the right kind of rabbit. Ah. Wait. No, see, that's the wrong kind of rabbit, too. Can you guys make a baby? See, there's you two, but... That's a flower. That's not a rabbit. That's a flower. Aw, see? I have no idea. So, you know what? See, I want to say there's a rabbit. There's rabbits in here. I just don't know where the right one is. We're going to try our best to find it. There's a rat. A little mouse. Anything hopping around? There's a bear. And a snake. And a chicken. And a sheep. It's starting to get dark too. Darn it. It's a bird. A duck. And a fox. Sure. Huh. There's more of these bushes. Come on, rabbits. Just bounce. It's getting too dark. It's getting way too dark, so I can't hunt for you guys anymore. Well, dang it. I'm gonna have to head home. Because it's dark and I don't want to be trapped in the dark. Because there's bad guys. Come on, run. Thank you. Hi, cow. Yeah, I know it's getting dark. You know it is, too. I would put you in my barn, but I can't do that. Oh, well, that pig died. I don't mind. I'll eat it. Here's my pathway to... Ah! What are you doing out here? I thought... Oh, I'm so glad, Snowball, you made it. My Snowball made it. Now he's just gonna teleport to me. I hear him, but... Come on. Come on, Snowball. Boop, 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 boop. Sit. Good boy, girl. I haven't decided what you are yet. But good kitty. Puppy. I don't know what these things are. But we managed to get more flowers. Flowers are in here. I have some of those, and I have those. Oh my god, I don't have those. Yay! New things! Oh, I have way too many feathers. Pfft, nobody needs that many feathers. No, no, no. Chicken pork. All right. Oh, I forgot. I have new stuff. I have other stuff to show you. It's a good way to end the episode after I do it. I completely forgot all about it. Let me go to sleep real quick. Oh. Are you still around? Chat. Well, I'm sorry it's boring here. Go outside. Oh, wait, you can't. Ugh, these guards aren't very nice to me. I'm trying to interact with you guys so you know. Goodness. They're so mean. Aw, you're kind of pretty. Mm-hmm. That's mean. I have actually no, not while I'm mining. But I have them. Would you like one? That's too bad. They're my emeralds! You cannot have them. But we did some. Oh, yeah, you better get out of here, bird. If you ruin any of my stuff, I'm going to be upset at you. But we need some more pumpkins. Oh, do you guys know what I'm doing, huh? Have you figured it out yet? Have ya? Didn't realize there's all this space in the back. But that's fine, dang. That bird's gonna ruin everything. Maybe I should put glass around it. One of these times. Maybe. Maybe. Hi, sheep. Oops. How you doing? Totally don't know why I went in through here. Oh, goodness, Vicky, you got so big. Oh, I was gonna say, you don't have spots, but yeah, you do. Yes, you do. Okay. So. Cobbler, come with me. Bum bum, I made this. Ta-da! Ouch, it hurt me. I'll be back, cobbler. Don't you worry. That is our new area for love making. Ah. So, Faith, wow, you hurt me. And I got hurt again. Ugh. Actually, now that I have you both here, you can have a pumpkin, you can have a pumpkin. And you guys both got hearts! Both got hearts! So cute. They're so cute. We'll let them have some babies. Until I get a better horse. Like a different one to breed. Because you're not for breeding. No, you're just going to sit there. And we can have more pumpkins. No. More pumpkins to decorate the place. It's going to be like, why is there so many pumpkins? Because horses like pumpkins, okay? Horses like the pumpkins. And I don't like the faces. So, can I peep on you every time? Okay, you guys, I will... Ah, I gotta get away. I'm gonna keep... They're gonna hate me. They will probably hate me. If I keep peeking on them. But... Oh, I'm sorry. I've had a kind of a busy day today. Like, it's been crazy. But since we have these, let's... Do I have anything in this furnace? I have cooked pork chop. I have a full stack of pork chops. I had no idea. I don't need food. I have food for days. Literally food for days. Can I cook something? Huh. Probably could cook stuff. Let's see, what do I want to cook in here? Beef. Look at all of this stuff. Let's have some. You know what? Go to town. We're going to cook some lamb. And while we do that, I think it's past time to check up on our snakes. There's Alpha and Georgina and Arbok, Wilson, George, Lenny, and Ekans. Look at you guys. You guys are... I might need to... Oh. Well, at least you said interesting. Thank you. Thank you. Do you like the snakes? You can stay here. You can watch them. I don't care. That's fine. Keep up the good work. Oh, hey, thanks. I like you. I do. Can I joke or are you... Oh, you don't get it? Well... Oh, she agrees completely. She's like my new best friend. No joke. No, just kidding. My boy doggy. Bye, Snowball. You are watching that crab. You agree completely. Oh my god, you are rad. I got more to tell, but I'm not going to tell you right now just because you probably won't. You know what? This sheep. This sheep just... I was going to kill it, but I was like, you know what? Every episode, he's like been there. So he's going to stay. That's my sheep. I could draw him in somewhere else, but you know. Not this time. Did you guys have a baby yet? They didn't have a baby yet. Oh, where'd this black sheep come from? As long as you... Where's the brown one? Oh, I was gonna say, what did you do? What did you do? Is this the new horse? I don't know what to name the horse. Oh. It's gonna be a ponya. If anyone gets the reference, post in the comments below. Let's see how well you know your stuff. Fingers crossed that it is a different one, because the pony is right there. Ah, you just look like daddy. You look like your daddy. You are too cute. Okay. Well, we have another horse. Finally. Oops. There you go. Ouch. Well, I've decided Cobbler is a boy, but I'm pretty sure he could be anything. But you two are going to stay in there. You are not related at all, I promise. Yes, I'm going to do what you guys think I'm going to do. Just to see if they give a different kind of horse. Because you never know. It's too many here. Way too many down here. Like, those top two are fine. It's just fine. If we put them here, what do we get? Nothing. Nothing, really? Okay, well, we could easily make a cookie. But, you know what? I think it's time. It is time to say our goodbyes. Our very goodbyes. So, I want to say thank you guys so much for being a part of CoyCraft. It's been a lot of fun when you guys give me things to do. I am sorry I could not find those rabbits for those two. Next episode, I'm going to try my hardest, but for now, I'm going to focus on getting that husband I saw, because I like him, and I need to work on the castle. So we will start building on the next episode, that way we have at least a room to put our husband in, and then we'll go from there, adding rooms and all that fun stuff. So next episode is going to be more family-oriented and build-oriented. So, you know, all that fun stuff. But if you have not subscribed yet, please do so. And if you have, I want to thank you very much because it means so much to me. It's wonderful. But if you would share with your friends, that would be amazing. Because the more of you guys that we get in, the more fun I have because I love to interact with you guys. If you liked this episode, go ahead and hit that like button. You know, why not? Just do it. You know you want to. But if there is an animal that you want me to get for you, if there's a horse that you want me to name for you, or any of that fun stuff, what I should build, what I should cook in the beginning of each episode, you want me to go killing or all that fun stuff, just post in the comments below. I will definitely do it. I do this for you guys. So if you want it, I will do it. I promise. You guys wanted a family, so I am working on it. But I'm trying to make it where they survive, so it's taking me a little longer to get it. But we know what our new husband's going to look like, so that's good. And as for children, that will come later on, when I know it's safe and they have their own bedroom. But I want to thank you all so much for watching. Again, you have been amazing, and I will definitely see you guys next time. Bye!